Alright, yeah, thank you for watching my video. Today I'm going to show you how to earn $100 per day on Facebook. Okay, so here, as it is, I'm going to show you exactly how to make money with Facebook. Earn money from Facebook for beginners 2020. If you are also advanced and you know the tactics, you know the method, no problem. There is still something you are going to gain from this. Just keep watching, okay? Now, what we're going to do, if you are also, you can set up something of this nature. I'm using this, the thumbnail for my video. So, you post it on Facebook, see the wonder that will happen. So, that was what I did today, just about a few hours ago. I just created, set up this thumbnail, then I posted it to see the reaction. I'm going to show you what happened on Facebook and how you can emulate that. Okay, how you're going to do now. This is my Facebook account. So, you can see the post I made some few hours ago. So I just created earn $2 to $4 per lead, $100 per post, no experience required. Comment, I am ready. So the moment I did that, you can see people that comment. You can see here, view four more comments again. So you can see it, a lot of persons that commented on this. So I've not replied them. Okay, now what I'm going to do, the moment I finish this video, I will send the video to them. I'm going to show you another tactics again, how to collect their email using the video. They will give you their name and their email before they'll be able to watch the video. Okay, so before we do that, now what we're going to do, the first thing we're going to do is, like as I said, let me quickly show you the system on how you are going to send them the video. So you can see I just created one video here and I locked the video. You can see before you can watch this video, you are going to enter your name and your email before you have access to it. So the link is what I'm going to share with them. You can see it here. So I'll share the link with them, which is here. I just copy anybody I want to give you. I copy this link after setting up. And the website where I did it is just wistia.com. So you just copy this link. You send it to them. The moment I send the link to them, then the person will come to this place. When you click on watch, the moment the person click on watch this video, you see what happened. It will pop up this and ask the person to enter his name and his email address before you'll be able to watch the video. So the moment the person click on play after entering the detail, then it will unlock and the person will be able to do what? To watch the video just as you can see. Okay, that is another system you can use to collect their email without you troubling yourself on some certain things. Now, with that said, let's move to the next step, what we're going to do. So here now, according to my description here, so what if I tell you that you could make money with Facebook just by chatting all people on Facebook and earn $2 to $4 per lead, $100 per post, no experience required? Does that sound crazy? I'm here to tell you it's possible. Today I'm going to show you how to make money with Facebook. I will show you a hot method where you earn money from Facebook just by sending Facebook messages. Stay tuned. If you are hungry and committed to make money with Facebook, you will see the method I'm going to show you today will make you earn money in the next 24 hours if you are serious with it. And even if you are a beginner, I will show you how to make money with Facebook page for beginners 2020, as well as how to earn money from Facebook 2019-2020 with zero capital, that will spend the money at all, or with little capital. Now, what we are going to do is that we are going to follow the step below. So step one, copy this link, as you can see, http://bit.ly/2yjgjcw. Alright, now the moment you've done that, it will take you to a page where you can register. So right here, it will ask you to join this program with a token of just $1 to activate the what? The system. Alright, so watch for the next, as I'm going to take you for the next level. So right here, the moment you click on that link, it will take you to this page. So you just, when it take you to the first page, you click on the banner, you see the logo below. So right here, it will show you something of this nature, the page where you click to complete access now for just $1. Okay, that is when you follow the first link. So when you follow this link, so any of this link you can use to join. So for the other one that is $1, you check out the $1 link which is here, and then you go through and you join the program. after which you activate it with $1, there will be a discount of $68.9. Okay, so after you have done, you pay your, make your payments with your credit card, which is the only option available. You can see it here. So you just select your credit card payment, then the moment you click on that, you click to do what? To make payment. So after you click to make payment, it will ask you to enter your credit card detail. So you enter your credit card detail, you select, you tick this, and you click make payment. Congratulations! Now you have been able to accomplish the first step of this work that we're going to do. So the moment you do that, now once done, it will display congratulations. You can start your free website for free right now. Okay, the moment you have done that and it tells you can start for free, all you need to do is to go to your home page and we'll move on to the next step. So step two, scroll down and click on no thank you if you are not going to pay. That is for the other system, people that want to go for a 14-day trial or you want to set up a website. You follow this step by step here as I outline. So in that case, after you have set up everything, I will give you this write-up so you can download and go through it again. Okay, you read it and follow the step by step to set up everything. Okay, now let's go back to what we are talking about. After, once you have done this, the next thing is to log into your account. You log into your account. The moment you log into your account, it will now take you to a page of this nature. Okay, so right here, if you enter for the 14-day trial, you have something, you see something of this nature. If you enter the $1, you will see the difference. So the next thing you are going to do is to click on your affiliate. You click on this menu. Before I click on that, let me show you another thing you have to do before we move on. Is look at this, join the Bidoro community on Facebook. When you log in, you click on this, you join other members who are making money with this system right on Facebook. Okay, I'll see you there. Now the next thing, you click on the menu. When you click on menu, you click on your affiliate here. So this, I just set up this to demonstrate this. You click on affiliate. So the moment you click on affiliate, then it will load your affiliate page. Then you can see all the people that registered through your link, and you'll be able to do what? To see them, you can see welcome. So you just do this. So once you start earning money, it will display everything here. You'll see it. So you can see the link I just sent to two persons to set up. It has already displayed the lead, and you can see everything as it is. Okay, so when you go through your account, you'll be able to see, if you click on the lead right here, you will see the name, their email, their phone number, and everything that they use to register. You can see it. So those that register, you can see their email. Now this person here, Mabel, is already a customer. This person joined through the $1 link, while this person here, Monday, joined through the free what? The free link. You can see that is a 14-day trial. That was what I'm using to set up this. Okay, so right here we can see everything. This is how you see all your what, your downline, those people that register under your link, and their ID. This is the ID that differentiates each from it. So what you're going to do again, you copy their email and save it separately. Okay, you can download it regularly. You get the email. I'm going to show you how we are going to do that. Use the email to reach them on a regular basis. Now, before we go to that of email, let's quickly go to Facebook and let me show you what you are going to do now on Facebook. So when you go to Facebook, then you click on the post, okay, as you can see here. So right here, the post, you see it here, which I made about 5 hours ago, just when I started practicing setting up this thing. So I now say, okay, this, that. Now let's see the response. You can see about 5 comments already. That is 5 people who are interested in doing this. Can you see it now? So now, okay, that I have not reflected that one. So if you look at this one, I posted to this other group again. I've already received 8 comments. Can you see 8 people are interested in this program again? All right. Now, what are we going to do? The moment you finish doing that, is posting your banner or your thumbnail on Facebook or any payment slip you have, any whatever you want to use to promote, okay, that will attract people, then you follow them up. How do you follow them up? You open up each of them in a tab, or better still, you click on this, click on add the person. After sending the first request, now you click on message. Are you getting it? The moment you click on message, what am I going to do next? I'm going to send this person the link which I used to set up that video. You remember what I said to unlock? Okay, that's the first thing. In case The person watched the video and decided not to register. Did you get it now? I will also collect the name and the email to market to the person or show the person other programs which the person may be interested in. Did you see why it is very important? And the site you can use to do that is wista.net. Okay, so what I need to do there is I'll collect this link, I'll copy it, and I'll tell the person, okay, I'll go to Facebook, and then I'll ask the person what to do. From here, and I'll click on message. I will do what? Message this person, and then I will write something of this nature. Thank you for your interest. For your interest on my post about, what did the post say? How to earn $2 to $4 per lead, $100 per post. All right. So the moment I do that, the next thing I'll tell the person, click here, I put the link to watch the video. And follow the step by step in this ebook. I put link to the ebook, and then follow the step by step. That I put the link for the video, I put the link for the ebook, and then I will send it to the person. Did you get it? That is one method used to get across to this person and answer the person. Then the person will click on the link to watch the video. You collect the email. After watching the video, the next thing, if he is interested in joining the program, he will follow the link. He will go and download the ebook for the step by step and will follow the step in that place. We set up his own account. You will earn money from there. Okay, that is this other way. Now another way you can do it again is you come to, maybe you go to each of the Facebook groups, like this particular group. Now let me look for a particular group. Okay, let me say which group can I, okay, let me check out this group. I click on this group, any group I want to promote to, I want to post my video. If I don't want to post the other picture, I can post the video directly. Okay, right here I'll click on start discussion. The moment I click on start discussion, I will post the link. Did you get it now? So the moment I click on post the link, I will now add the other text. I will add this other text. So I will add this text before the link. And $2 to $4 per lead, $100 per post, no experience required. So I'll just tell them, watch the video to see how. That's another way. Tell them to watch the video to see how, or comment your country name. The moment I do this, comment your country name, then I post it. I'll click on public post. So the moment I click on post, people will be interested in doing what? In watching this. So the moment they are interested in watching it, anybody I want to watch, we click on this to watch. The moment you click on it, you take the person to the Wista page, and right on the Wista page where it will request the person to enter the what? The details before you can watch this. Okay, thank you for watching. You can see the magic, the way you can build this. So watch out for the next video. I'm going to show you how to message them other steps. Okay, so in my next video, I'm going to explain to you how you can do what, set up some certain things about this system and make money with it. Okay, the next step, how you can send the email and do that. Please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget, this is my channel,